Guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm making a very very famous Indian treat which is also known as dokla, and this is the main ingredient of this recipe is gram flour, turmeric that you can see I have already included in. I have used chilies, curry leaves, mustard seeds, a desiccated coconut and a cup of water. I have already added sugar, turmeric and salt into this mixture. This recipe serves at least 4 to 5 people, I believe. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to mix this water into this recipe, into this mixture, and I'm going to get a very flowing and thin consistency. Okay, I don't want a very thick consistency, but a thin and thin consistency, which is, you know, I'm going to add more water and show you what. So guys, this is what the mixture looks like. It's really flowy and consistency. I mean, it's flowing and it's not too thick and not too thin. So now after mixing this batter, I let it sit for 10 minutes, and after 10 minutes I'm going to add 1 teaspoon of baking soda in it. This step is very very important and it cannot be missed at all. Okay, I used 1 whole glass of water into this mixture of 1.5 cup of gram flour. Don't worry about the measurements, everything will be given to you in the details. You just have to follow it and I'm sure you will get an awesome dokla for dinner. So let me place this dokla mixture into this baking pan and I'll show you what's next. So guys, if you have a steamer, this dokla can be made in a steamer. But in case if you don't have a steamer, then you can take a big pot like that and keep it on medium low heat, and place your baking pan and cover it up. Please be careful of your hands and let it steam for 20 minutes, and I'll show you what result we get after 20 minutes of this dough. So at this point you can see that my tempering is getting done. You have to cook it in very medium low flame. After I have put in all the things, the final look of the dish looks like this. This is the dokla that I took out from my baking dish after 20 minutes of baking time and the tempering that I was making. I put the entire mixture into this. Believe me, this tempering is very important, otherwise you won't get the deliciousness of this recipe. Do subscribe to my channel guys and do give me your feedback, because your feedback is very very important to me. I hope you will make this recipe. The entire ingredients are in my detailed description bar, so that you cannot miss out anything. You have to go and get these ingredients from Amazon or wherever you feel like you can buy these ingredients. The tempering is so amazing that the juice, the citrus juice of the lemon is amazing in this dokla. So do give it a try guys, and please subscribe to my channel and support me